tuk-tuks. These are tuk-tuks. Taxi tuk-tuks. Lots of cool people here. I can't believe how nice it is, man. I gotta go back to the hotel right now. After the hotel, I think when we come out, we're gonna go party, go eat at some restaurants, go out to go do some shops, get a haircut. So bear with me, guys. I'm gonna show you guys around the whole fucking city, Santa Clara, Cuba. It's absolutely beautiful here, man. I'm in love with out here, man. This place is fucking dope, bro. It's super nice out here. I love it out here, bro. It's crazy. Look at these beautiful old buildings, man. Shit's nuts, man. Wow. So many people walking around. I don't even know which direction to go because there's so much shit happening here right now. I think I gotta get going. We'll see what's popping over here, bro. And then we'll go scope it out. We got a lot of cool stuff here. Super cool market. This what we do in the Cuban market. As you have me, we'll jam you in. Cuban market. Guys, they're selling everything here. Now we're gonna go get some food. So tune in with me. Make sure you hit the subscribe button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. We're gonna go check out some beautiful ladies. We're gonna go check out some beautiful restaurants. Some beautiful. You gotta watch out. You don't get hit out here, bro. They'll smoke you out here. Wallah, they'll smoke you out here, bro. Here's the graveyard for all the Cuban trains from decades and decades ago at the sugar mill right here in Cuba. for a little walk. We're gonna go over there, see a bunch of different cool stuff. This place is sweet. Let's go. They used to have slaves here. As you can see, they had slaves working the fields. It's super sad, guys. Slaves working, you know. But hey, what can you do?
this represents the capture in Africa. They came mainly from Cameroon, Congo, and Nigeria. Ça représente la capture à l'Afrique. Les esclaves africains venus à Cuba sont venus principalement de Congo, Nigeria, Cameroon. So, punishments here. Sont des punitions. In 99. Dans le monde, mais à Cuba, c'est la même technologie qu'on utilise dans les pays. So, par ici, s'il vous plaît. This way.
Sugar factory, guys, right in Cuba. I'm gonna scope out the scene, see what's up. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'm gonna show you guys everything. Some old trains. Let's see what she's gonna say now.
Thank you. American oak only. That's the only kind of wood we use.